issues have we got facing the industry at the moment? So the objective of this course is to improve your knowledge and understanding of basic trust accounting. Okay, I'll make sure everybody's double entry bookkeeping is perfect. We'll post everything to T accounts, we'll prepare trial balance, and I think we prepare three sets of accounts today.